Hey friends, Johnster Monster. I'm hoping to get my 42nd trophy. This game is, I think, 25 cents on the PlayStation Store right now. And using Dino Roar Gaming's trophy guide, I'm hoping to get this game beaten, you know, a relatively short amount of time. So here we go. I'm just scrolling down because I thought it would be easier. Okay, start new game. /106. Glaze my boots. I'm sure when they say 5 to 10 minutes, they probably mean not reading the story at all. But I like a visual novel. I wish it was voice acted, but I guess that would have been an extra expense. I want the top option, but do I have the option to save? Oh, here we go. Save.
I see save yet down.
I do see. Thank you. So, copy here. Can we trust that worked? Okay, here we go, everyone. Okay. Top option. Okay, I need to turn my phone so it doesn't keep falling asleep. So one. A dragon? Good thing you had clothes on.
I don't need your help.
Man, you hit X and then nothing happens. It makes me like, oh. I mean, her parents are gonna be super worried about her. Oh hey, I could just auto stroll, so let's see how long they give for lines. like, I think we go a little faster. Yeah! Hey, I got a trophy, poking the dragon. Oh yeah, there's not that many options, so it must be a short story. He says as I missed all that clicking. So bottom option, make save A. So when I hit the option for bottom is when I save it. Did you already say that? We also downloaded this Woodle Tree game for 4 cents, but I'm getting the feeling I'm not going to be playing that right after this, like I was thinking. So she's the heaven kind? Because they're kind of heaven? You think dragons would be the heaven kind? Oh my, why is she drawn like that? Was a shrill cry. Oh, Cool action scene.
Whoa.
Careful, I just move your soda right there because you had it on the carpet. I was under the impression I'd be doing a lot more choosing of things. Yeah. Let's go a little bit faster. And then save it again. It's just fast enough where if I hesitate to start a sentence, I'm missing it. Definitely is reusing audio.
Is it sound? And wait, is it sound? Like, are they actually talking?
No, they're just giving, like, they're just breathing heavy for the most part or laughing. And then he'll repeat, "I don't need your help." A bunch. Okay, that was chapter one. Okay, I don't want to save it again until I make this next option. Her hair is much darker in the one thing. Unless it's one choice, a chapter. Oh man, they're gonna address the clothes. So it saves us. Okay, so bottom. See, that matches. This guy. Let's start shipping these two together.
too.
This dragon?
Are you okay?
Hey. Bottom option, make save A. Bottom option, gather fifth. Oh, okay, I get it. Okay. And then when I resave A, that's when I choose the top option. Be nice if we get at least one full ending before this video auto clips. So we did top option, bottom option. So it is one option a chapter. I should just be sitting on the couch. Though, this seems like a waste to just be making this a 10-minute game, though. But I like RPGs and, you know, visual novels. Oh man, that's her mother? Looks like an older sister. Slightly older.
Hey.
I like the score. Sleepover last night, and I feel like I'm dozing off here.
Thank you.
It's just a late night. Pretty sure they were up until like 3. They better check you out at like 2:30 when I woke up. And Mating sessions.
I have a question. What? That is so amazing. I'm sorry.
Oh, here we go. Finally. She's so excited. Oh, shoot. Okay, so this is the third down. And then when we come back to this for the story, we would do the top one. I should never have sat down on the couch. Oh, I like that. It's so rare when you ship characters that they actually get shipped together.
That is so amazing.
Okay, so then we want bottom option.
Of course.
Then when we get to the job board, I want to save it again.
Of course.
So we're going to do three different endings.
I don't care.
Load A, save B, load B. Okay. So it looks like it gets shorter of each one, which makes sense. Like, that's how it should go. And then if it auto saves, I'll just pick it up some other time this week. I'm all done with Fortnite with the skins I want, so I'm just, you know, make a video as I so please. Which I do want to make more videos, but it's hard with two jobs. I mean, I want to get back to Skyrim at some point too. I've been missing it. But I've also been so tired since we've come back from Pink in Vegas. Gotta get my tolerance up again. Oof. No, I like the other guy so much more. What's the other guy's name? Illuminati? Not Illuminati. That's horrible. Horrible guess. Chapter 4 to Oliver?
Thank you.
I bet there were. Hail Mary. There we go. That says RPG rules. I mean, I like the story so far, especially once Hail Mary showed up. It's longer than I was anticipating. Murray.
Well, I'm sorry.
Stay focused.
I'd rather not. Bring it.
Right!
Okay, we only got 6 more minutes. And then it's going to do a hard save. Probably 3 minutes. I take off the auto so I can control it better. Oh no! Excuse me. I thought maybe it was going to lead to a misunderstanding. Yeah. Action pack. Humor.
Please stop.
I see. I wonder if I should stop now, because if I let it auto clip, then I lose like 1 minute of the story. Well, I can't imagine. Well, let's go 2 more minutes. I was hoping to get to that final option.
Of course.
Thanks. Okay. Alright, so we're going to stop it here. So everyone, thanks for watching, and let's see if this is 2 videos or 3 videos. Alright, talk at you next time. Bye.